Georgia Southern Athletics here with head coach Jeff Monken. The Eagles have a busy weekend this weekend. Altered practice a little bit, but scrimmage on Saturday is still on tap. Coach, tell us a little bit about the Coaches Clinic weekend, the Option U Coaches Clinic weekend, and the schedule for tomorrow's scrimmage.
We're excited to have all these coaches here, and it's something we've done annually and really enjoy it. I think a lot of these coaches come for the option stuff, but a lot of defensive coaches here as well, and we give them an opportunity to meet and really just ask questions to our staff. A lot of chalk talks. We do have some presentations, but I think they enjoy just getting a chance to get in there and watching film with the coaches, which we'll do tonight. Tomorrow's scrimmage will be very similar to last week. 60, 70 plays, somewhere in there. We're going to include some special teams tomorrow, which is something we didn't do last week. We'll use the scouts that are new to our team this spring to be the scout team to go against our ones and twos on the special teams. And I'm looking forward to that. I'd like to get some of that on tape.
The other thing, Coach, that you've talked about, we're nearly done with the spring schedule. We might make some changes to the rest of the practice schedule as well. But what are some of the things you saw after this most recent week?
I think the last two practices have been good. I felt like we made some improvements on Tuesday. We were in full gear. I thought we made some improvements just watching today in shells. I hope it was an improvement. There's going to be a lot of things we need to correct. But we're getting better. This was halfway or just hump day, playing our practice number 8, excuse me. And it's as we get closer to that spring game, we get closer to the end. We'll go another couple practices after the spring game just because we stretch the schedule out. But hopefully we're going to continue to improve and get more guys healthy.
Well, Coach, we definitely look forward to it. We look forward to the spring game, and we know there's a lot of things you want to do with the spring to get us ready for fall.
We'll see you tomorrow at the scrimmage.